Hello kids, good morning to all. Welcome to the English class. The main objective of this class is to discuss an unseen passage with you. Before reading, let's recall all the key points to solve an unseen passage that I have discussed with you in my last video. First point is, read the paragraph thoroughly. Number 2, focus on the main points. Number 3, write meanings of difficult words. Number 4, after reading, read the questions and find out their answers from the paragraph. Kids, open your comprehension and more book on page number 9. You will write meanings of difficult words with me. Let's start reading. The name of the passage is The Kind Prince. Kids, write down the meaning of prince, the son of a king. Prince means the son of a king. One day, Prince Siddharth was playing in the garden. A bird that had been shot with an arrow fell at his feet. Kids, write down the meaning of arrow, a thin pointed stick. P-O-I-N-T-E-D, pointed stick, S-T-I-C-K. Arrow means a thin pointed stick. The prince picked up the little creature. Kids, write down the meaning of creature, a living being. L-I-V-I-N-G, living being, B-E-I-N-G, a living being. Just then, a man called out, "That is my bird. I shot it." Kids, write down the meaning of shot, hit, H-I-T. "Give it to me." Siddharth looked at the bird and said, "This bird came to me. I shall look after it and make it fly again." The hunter, however, wanted the bird. Siddharth refused to part with it. Kids, write down the meaning of part, to separate. S-E-P-A-R-A-T-E, to separate. He told the hunter, "Let my father, the king, decide to whom the bird belongs." Now kids, I will explain you the following lines. One day Siddharth was playing in the garden. Suddenly a bird fell at his feet. He picked it up. Just then a man came and asked him to give the bird to him. Siddharth refused to give the bird to the man, that is hunter. He told the hunter that his father, the king, would decide to whom does this bird belong. Now let's read the next lines. Both of them went to the king. The king said, "The bird shall decide to whom it belongs. Hunter, call the bird, and if it comes to you, it is yours." The hunter called out to the bird, but it did not move. Then Siddharth called out, "Come to me." The bird hopped out of the king's hands and came to Siddharth. Kids, write down the meaning of hopped, H-O-P-P-E-D, jumped, J-U-M-P-E-D. Siddharth petted the bird gently and said, "Don't worry, you will soon fly in the sky again." Write down the meaning of patted, to touch, T-O-U-C-H. Write down the meaning of gently, softly, S-O-F-T-L-Y. Now, I will explain you the following lines. Both the prince and the hunter went to the king. The king told that the bird would decide to whom does it belong. When the hunter called out the bird, it did not move at all. But when Siddharth called, the bird jumped out of the king's hand and came to the prince. Siddharth touched the bird very softly. Now let's read the next lines. When Prince Siddharth grew up, he left his kingdom and went from place to place teaching people to love each other and care for all creatures. Siddharth came to be known as Gautam Buddha, and his followers are called Buddhists. Kids, write down the meaning of followers, believers, B-E-L-I-E-V-E-R-S. Followers means believers, B-E-L-I-E-V-E-R-S. LIEVERS. Now I will explain you the following lines. When the prince grew up, he left his kingdom and went from place to place to teach people to love and care for each other. Siddharth came to be known as Gautam Buddha, and his believers are called as Buddhists. Let's discuss cross questions now. First question is, who was playing in the garden one day? Answer is, Prince Siddharth was playing in the garden one day. Next question is, why did the bird fall at the feet of the prince? Answer is, the bird fell at the feet of the prince because a man shot it with an arrow. Next question is, who picked up the little creature? Answer is, the prince picked up the little creature. Next question is, who came to take the bird? Answer is, the hunter came to take the bird. Next question is, why do you think the bird did not go back to the hunter? Answer is, the bird did not go back to the hunter because he shot it badly with an arrow. Next question is, who came to be known as Gautam Buddha? Answer is, Prince Siddharth came to be known as Gautam Buddha. Now, next question is, what did Gautam Buddha teach people? Gautam Buddha taught people to love and care for each other. Kids, I hope that this unseen passage, the kind prince, is clear to you now. You can do the related exercises on your book. Thank you.